What's up, gang? So today I'm gonna play On Top of the World, and I'm gonna do Last Mission Story, Bird of the Prey, and I'm also gonna do Angry Bird. It's like small little achievements about Golf Ball. And I'm gonna add game to that when I've been playing Marcus in security. So Bird of the Prey is about like this journalist snooping around looking for information. And old fart, yeah, Carl Ingram hired an assassin. So the assassin have a gun on him and he didn't want to get stripped, yeah, get checked. So we're just gonna knock him, disguise as assassin, and then will be mission about, he will give us a job, yeah, to make a picture, so we will knock Faraz, make a picture. This one.
Rumors he has some guests of some significance. Now, I understand you probably signed an NDA, but I may be able to make up for it with cold cash.
I can't help you. Talk to security or contact HR. What happens upstairs is none of my business.
Well, I was just curious, but thanks for your time. This was a lead. Keep asking.
Alright, so this Faraz gonna be knocked somewhere in a bush over there, I guess. And then we'll be invited to the top to talk with the old fart directory. Okay, and this is an assassin.
Look, it's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have.
Hey, you! Stop sneaking around!
Fuck you!
Sir, you shouldn't leave that here.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zaina Kazim.
Sir, I understand. But you can't enter without being searched. It's standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it, and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood?
Crystal.
Because fucking this bitch have no no my look at this guy and look at me. Like serious. Alright. It's very tricky actually. We need to lure him in that bush over there. Just go on this bitch. Huh? Fuck you.
I need a cup of tea, like, right now.
All right.
Killer.
Fuck, it was very close, eh?
You should probably check that out, don't you think?
So I have a knife. That guy had a gun also. This is illegal. Alright.
How are you today, sir?
Get
if you want to pass, you need to comply to a frisk, sir.
Is that what I think you want?
Sorry about this, sir. Won't be a moment.
Yeah, it was a good idea to move his body. Alright, stupid bitch. Yeah, like same phase, yeah? Look on his glasses, it's like 3D glasses or some shit. Why is it different? What's this? Same face. Hi, bitch. It's me.
Oh, Mr. Kazim.
Yeah, of course.
I'm glad you changed your mind.
Same face.
Arrogance can be a dangerous trait.
Yes, indeed, it can. Mr. Ingram has been expecting you. We have a conference room set up for you.
Yeah, but look on his face. Like, I have a 20 pounds extra, and my face is still looking fat. Look at his face. He's a typical bitch, like, she will see an attractive guy, that's it, she don't give a shit about nothing. Only she wanna be dated somewhere in a bathroom over there.
Hi there, friend.
Yeah, no problem. Alright. My hell, quarter. Yeah, go pick that up.
Go in.
Huh? Throwing that was not a particularly great idea.
Please, go in and make yourself comfortable. Mr. Ingram will be with you shortly.
Thank you.
He went to pick up quarter, but I pick it up. Yeah, now we need to wait for the old fart. It will take some time. There's some Dr. Pepper over there.
Greetings, sir.
Let me go. Alright, I'll take his Dr. Pepper. Is it trespassing zone, no? Or do we have here nothing? Yeah, nothing. Alright. Come on. Finally.
Mr. Kazim, a pleasure to meet you. Omar tells me great things about you. I'll get straight to the point. I have a, well, let's call it a dispute. The Royal Highness tells me you're very capable of taking
care of a fat dispute.
Now, I've worked with your organization before, in Morocco, I believe, so I'm a little hesitant.
Don't be. We do what's needed.
Well, only time will tell. I have two assignments for you. Take care of the first one, and then we can discuss the bigger fish. Now, on to the first. An acute problem has been brought to my attention.
Keep talking.
I'll be candid with you. No one is supposed to know that I'm here. However, there's a journalist down at the inauguration, and he's asking rather intrusive questions about who's staying up here, and that is a very dangerous problem for me. Now, I want you to silence this little pain. You think you can do that?
It's what I do best.
I like your bluntness. This is his file. Hans looked. Pulitzer-winning freelance journalist. He's good, and won't give up until he gets the answers he needs. And that can't happen.
Consider it done.
Good man. And remember, I want a picture. I want proof so I can sleep tonight.
Of course.
Once this little assignment is completed, come back and talk to Miss Toe. Then we can discuss the real cancer that needs to be removed. I'm sure you can see yourself out.
All right.
That's Carl Ingram, Providence partner and brass balls billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
All right, so we need to find that far else. And I think it's fucking dangerous to do it in a bush. Attentive to noise. Yeah, that's stupid. NPC is very attentive to noise. Maybe we can go try to do it in a bathroom. Is this far as?
Mr. Lund, I hear you're looking for information.
Oh, really? Okay. You know what's happening upstairs?
I know more than you could imagine. But we can't talk here. Follow me.
Great. Lead the way.
So technically this is a restroom somewhere over there. Because oh, this look like female bathroom. The men's bathroom somewhere there. Faraz, let's go run. This is Fatso. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This one. I think this is body of another guy, eh? Yeah, this body of another guy. And I have a coin. Alright, where is Fatso? Ah, he's walking away. Faraz, come on now.
Hello, sir.
Mr. Lund, I think I have the answers you're looking for. But not here. Let's find somewhere more.
In the bathroom.
Okay, I'm interested. After you.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, go. Stupid for us. Yeah, go check her out.
Not too shabby.
So one of the things to make a picture.
Yes, that's it. Now Ingram trusts you, it's like shooting fish in a barrel.
Yeah, I need to hide this gun here. Yeah, because it was full. And this example right now, you won't be able to open it, they will say it's full. So you won't be able to make a picture. Fucking bullshit, like playing a master. You really gotta be careful. Alright, so I have a picture and I can just go and introduce myself. I think before that I will go try to find explosive ball to place it and then I guess I will have to disguise myself as a soldier or whatever or some maid.
Greetings, sir.
Look him around.
Hi there.
You wanna frisk me? Stupid faggot. Huh? No? Alright.
How are you, sir? Jeez.
Alright, and I have peppers.
Mr. Kazim, welcome back. So, you have the picture?
Yeah, Yes, I will go check first.
Listen here, sir. I'm sorry. This is a restricted area.
Gonna have to ask you to stop, sir.
Fuck. Yeah, sometimes when you trespassing, they had to kick you out. And sometimes they're kind of laggy, they can bring you to the wrong place.
We'll be out of here right away. I'm not gonna be bothering you no more, sir.
Alright, so just fuck off and shut up. I need to find explosive gold ball. To be somewhere over there.
Hello.
Hey, it's me. I thought about what you said. Yeah, I changed my mind. It was an insane idea to start with. Exploding golf ball. I don't want blood on my hands. I've never taken things to such an extreme before. Yes, I promise I'll start attending anger management. I know I have issues. Admittance. That's the first step, right? Anyway, I've locked the golf ball up in the maintenance scrub. Not that many of us have keys, and people tend to stay out of that room anyways, so no one will get hurt. I'll take it home when my shift is over. I love you too. I'll be home as soon as possible. Bye.
Alright, so explosive ball, golf ball somewhere in that room. Do I need a key? Fucking, I don't have a key, I don't have anything.
I'm keeping busy, sir.
Stupid bitch. I need a maintenance key. Fuck! Okay, janitor key. Hopefully this key will work over there. Let's try it out. Alright. And we have explosive gold ball. Okay, so now we're ready. Fuck you.
Yes, here.
Good. Our guest will be delighted. Please follow me. He's waiting. Right this way, Mr. Kazim.
Hey, how you doing?
Fuck you.
The building. This has been His Royal Highness's dream, I think, for even longer than I have known him. Everything here is completely self-sufficient. Electricity, internet, even water is cleaned and reused. It's the first of its kind on this scale. It was important for him to look to the future.
Sure.
If you just follow me.
Beach.
I mean, some countries go out of their way to fund the arts. Get some really unique results. Look at Canada. A lot of weird stuff comes out of Canada.
It's not like either of us are in a position to judge.
I hope you have had time to see the art exhibition. His Royal Highness has a keen eye for the arts. If you haven't yet, I highly recommend it.
This guy yelling on him because he told that shit off on.
Yeah. Good today, sir.
So you need to make him angry. Of course. You need to make him angry. So he's gonna play golf.
Yes. Your problem is fixed.
Omar said you were good. Let's get down to the important business at hand. Okay, people, clear the room. I need to discuss some delicate business with Mr. Kazim.
Perfect. We have Ingram right where we want him.
Excuse me for a second.
47, you know what to do.
Have a drink, see the view. It's something to behold.
So yeah, but this is a guard over here. So technically we can kill the guard. This is like, I don't know, comparing to insecurity. When they leave us alone.
Now, where was
that's
I?
It, and he just lost his thoughts.
No, that's right. My man here will stay for the meeting.
Oh.
I assume that will not be a problem. Either way, you have no choice in the matter. It's interesting we haven't come across each other before, Mr. Kazim. Well, maybe not. I usually have my people talk to people like you.
I can imagine.
I don't know how much Omar, I mean, the Royal Highness, has told you. But my guess is very little, so let me get straight to the point. My organization has been hit by an unpleasant cancer that can only be removed by cutting it out of the gut, if you get my drift.
Yes, I do.
Good. This little turd is spreading his vile, toxic cells, and I want him stopped. Brutally. Chemo won't remove him. Only the knife. I have his file here. Arthur Edwards. A sly little devil, if there ever was one. Me and my associates, well, we underestimated the little worm. We want revenge.
I think you and I share a common interest.
I doubt that, but I want you to make him suffer. This is not a horse that needs to be put out of its misery. This is a rabid dog that needs to be put down. Am I making myself clear, Mr. Kazim?
Yes. Consider it done.
Good. We're now in business.
We are.
I'll have Miss Toe send you anything you need. We're done here. Oh, one last question. I'm just curious. You're nicknamed the Vulture. Why?
I find it's best to wait for the perfect kill.
I think you'll be perfect for the job. Nice to meet you, Mr. Kazim. I look forward to receiving an update. Safe hunting.
Guard! Yes, Mr. Ingram?
Please show That's Mr. Kazim out.
Yes, sir. Mr. Kazim, please follow me.
I don't actually see. I will go check because I don't think that there is any Arthur Edwards over here.
Let the pros do their job.
In the first place, and they don't give you any directions anymore. Just want you to kick you out. Fuck.
Mr. Kazim, you need to listen to me. Follow me and don't get sidetracked.
I don't know why you're staring, but please stop.
Fuck, I have like
Mr. Kazem,
few minutes on my GoPro.
Follow me and don't get sidetracked.
Bullshit. Yeah, comparing to Insecurity, like, you had a clean shot. But here's where, like, two gourds. Fuck!
Mr. Kazem, bitch. You need to listen to me. Follow me and don't get sidetracked.
So now we just need to dress like either this guy or security guy, and then just place the gold ball and my piece all fart off. That's it. Yeah, don't see any more directions at all. Bitch. Fuck you. You know, okay, I need to get this dress, yeah? I'll do it fast. I don't recall, can I just dress like this guy? Fuck. Imposter. Go check her out, I guess, yeah?
Dallas 6 moving in on possible enemy target. Over.
Alright. Now we're clear. We have like 4 minutes. Fuck. This guy's suspicious. Fuck. Fuck.
I need to talk to you, sir. What's going on here?
Okay, so this is the place for the golf ball. So now I need to go and piss that guy off. Fuck, what's his problem? Okay, we need to distract this guy somehow. Okay. Nobody will come. but somehow we can drop this shit here. Okay, he's leaving. And this fucking guy. Seriously, what the fuck is your problem? Fuck. So I think I need to turn the radio on here. Somewhere. This? This is somewhere already over here. Fucking bullshit, yeah, but I've been like in behind the bars, I've been studying law because I've been fighting my own case. And you go into the library, it's like fucking zoo, seriously. People making like animal noises, screaming, yelling, it's like fuck. Can you have some quiet stuff? Alright, thought about it, I don't know. It's still recording too. I had like 58 minutes right now, it's 59.
Please don't talk to me.
Alright. This is the final moment. The better view from here, I don't know.
How could that little asshole just take away what's our birthright? And then, oh.
We got him, 47. Boom. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
They have zero clue.
Keep your eyes peeled. This could be dangerous.
All right, guys. Oh. It's the end of the first mission. All right, guys. So the first mission, I've been doing all three mission stories. And see you in the next video.